Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. This is your final lap of the race. did it. Good job.
Great effort there from Framer to take the victory today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I've ever seen someone eat through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvellous team win for Framer today. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi.